Kim Power Stilson with K-Star 1400 and PlanetaryStreams.com. We're here with Richard Morey, the station owner of K-Star 1400 and KQMB-FM. And we're here at the Salt Lake's Family Christmas Gift Show. We're happy you're here with us today, Richard.
Well, thank you for having me.
So what about the gift show is great for your listeners?
It's an opportunity to see quite a few different gifts here for Christmas, for this upcoming holiday season, and also to get to know a lot of people and what the businesses are about.
Now, I understand K-Star plays nonstop Christmas music during the holidays.
Yes, we do. Right shortly after Thanksgiving, we start our Christmas music, and that's been a tradition with us for many years now.
So you'll have to listen to K-Star 1400 AM, and if you need anything, you can visit Richard at kstar-radio.com.